What's up, guys, and welcome back to a new YouTube video. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how you can get yourself your own intro and or outro for your YouTube channel on PC. So let's get straight into things. I'm sorry if you hear the fan in the background, but anyways, let's get into this. So first off, all you're going to want to do is go to the internet browser and then type in Panzoid. I'll leave a link down below in the description, and then you can just click on that. So once you get to this page, all you simply want to do is go ahead and find one that you like. I'll also leave a link down below for my intro. But once you find one, all you simply want to do is just go ahead and click on it. So once you click on it, you're just going to press open in Clip Maker, and then it'll bring you to another page. Then just go ahead and press this play button to make sure you like it. And also make sure you press this render preview that looks like an eye. If you don't like one, then just go ahead and exit out of that, and then go back and choose a different one. I'm just going to go ahead and choose a different one. Okay, once you found one, just go ahead and play it. So once you found one, all you're simply gonna do is just go ahead and make it so you can see the name part. It'll either say name or text, or it may say something else, but just whatever it says, just go to objects, then go to text. There is going to be two texts. Mine says gnome. But just click on the first text, and then under 3D text, the first thing, you just want to hover over that, highlight it, press a backspace, and type in what you want it to be. That's going to be what it's going to say on your YouTube channel, so I'd prefer you type in your YouTube channel, then just press enter. And then for the second text, all you want to do is go ahead and press delete. And then go to the font and choose whatever font you'd like. So once you have found yourself a font, what you're going to want to do is go ahead and the other stuff doesn't matter, but you can mess with this other stuff, but I'm not going to do that right now. But go ahead and play the video once you're done and see if you like it. So if you like it, then all you're simply gonna do is go ahead and hit this download button. You can also add your own music, but I'm not going to. So just go ahead and hit the download button. Then I prefer to keep it on balanced. And make sure the format is on MKV. It'll already be on it. Don't mess with that. Because it cannot be on WEBM. Just keep it on what it is. Then go ahead and press on start video render. Now go ahead and wait till the time goes out. I'll figure out how to fast forward or whatever so you guys don't have to watch this another time. But for now, I'm just gonna keep it going. So just go ahead and wait till the time goes out. So once the time goes out, it'll say wait a few seconds, and then you'll be brought to this page. What you want to do is press download your video, and then it'll say thank you for using Panzoid. Your download is starting. Just go ahead and press save, and then go ahead and press open. After you watch the video, or you don't even have to watch it, just go ahead and close it, and you can close everything else. I'm just gonna go ahead and minimize it. Then go ahead and open up your OBS studio, and then go ahead and create a new scene. Just go ahead and press this add button. I'm going to do it a different way than you have to, just so you don't get the black screen. So just go ahead and press add, and then name it. I'm just going to put intro 3. And you guys will get a black screen for a second. Just give me a second. So just press OK. So once you have it added down here, as you see, then you can stay, for you can stay on the intro 3 or whatever you name it, and then just press add on source, and then you can just go to media source and then put in the file, and then you can just press OK. But I can't do that because I want you guys to see me actually do it. So I'm just going to do it a different way. You can do it the way I'm doing, or you can do it the other way I said. So what you want to do is just go ahead. Sorry, I hit that accent. Okay, so what you want to do is go ahead and go to sources. And then press add at the bottom, and then go ahead and go to media source, Then I just then call it something. I'll put intro3yt, and then you'll be brought to this. As I was saying, you just press browse if you're gonna keep on doing it on that black screen, but I'm gonna keep loop on, and then press browse, and then find it. It would most likely be in quick access. So once you get there, just go to click on it, press open, and then press OK. Reference, it's a third one done. So there you guys go. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys in the next one. Peace out.